they should be represented by someone who can fight for them. Why they don't understand the needs of old people.
Pensioners flex their political muscle.
This is a group of voters that, first of all, votes all the time. Secondly, they will vote their issues. The politician has to realize that they can't pull the wool over our eyes.
To achieve something, you need political power.
Pensioner Power, Monday at 10 on Vision TV.